Dice mía que sos abrir. Hello.
Hello, mother. How are you doing? Oh gosh, mom, are you crying again?
Oh no, not at all. I was just cleaning the kitchen. What's going on, honey?
Listen, my babysitter isn't coming next week, and I was wondering if you could take care of Sophia and Paco for me. I mean, you always complain and say how no one visits you, so here's your big chance to be busy.
Wow, Marta, thank you so much for giving me such an amazing opportunity. Why would I do without you?
Stop the sarcasm, Mom. Are you going to help me, yes or no?
Yes, but I have to talk to...
Okay, I'll bring the kids by next week.
Okay, would you like to come today for...
Gotta go, Mom. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Would you like to come today for a supper, dear? Really, Mom? What are you making?
Yeah, right.
She only calls me when she needs me. Ah, and not only that, she is doing me that big favor of using me as her babysitter. According to her, I don't do nothing. Really? Anyways, I have to talk to these people to tell them that I'm not going.
Hey, Zach, open up, it's me.
Hi, can I help you?
Oh, hey, is Zach here?
I have the wrong house. Look, it's the third one, see?
All right, thank you. Sorry, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Sebastian. I'm Zach's brother, I just moved in with him.
I heard something that he had a brother. You know what, I just gotta go back. I have something to say.
First, can I get your name?
I am Mrs. Gonzalez.
Mrs. Gonzalez. That's a little formal, don't you think?
Christina. My name is Christina.
Oh, Christina. It's a pleasure.
Pleasure.
We'll see you around.
Yeah, sure.
You need some help?
I should not, but yes, please, I can leave.
So how are you?
Okay.
So, do you have any kids?
Look, Sebastian, I hardly know you, so I am not going to talk about my personal life with you, okay?
Okay, no problem. Just trying to make conversation, that's all.
Well, I am so sorry. Yeah, I do have kids. Well, they're no longer kids. I have husbands and everything. And what about your family?
My mother died a long time ago. I never met my dad, and so once she died, I just decided to live by myself. Until Zach called.
Oh, and why did you keep me out? I mean,
No, not at all. Well, to be honest, I didn't think I'd miss him so much. So, I decided to give it a try. So, here I am.
Well, that is good. There's nothing in my family. You know what? It's okay. It's even possible.
Sure.
Well,
thanks.
Thanks.
Hey, Zach.
Hello, Sebastian. Hello, Mrs. Gonzalez.
Hi, dear.
Hey, Tia. Weather's nice today.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to go for a walk? So I'll park a couple blocks down there.
Sure. Just let me change these shoes on. I'll be safe.
You don't have to call me sir. Just call me Sebastian.
Okay, Sebastian. Right. Hi. I finished my line. Stay here. A little bit at least.
Okay.
Well, since we are opening our lives, I lied to you. My name is not Christina, my name is Sarah.
So why the lie?
Well, I think I can trust you now. Don't ask me why, but I think so.
Understandable. And I wish my mother was here.
What happened to her?
Heart attack. Horrible. Nothing we can do about it.
Well, I lost my husband when my second daughter was 5 months old. Yeah.
Horrible.
And it is horrible. And I didn't want to date anybody because, I have two kids, and I was afraid that something could happen to our girls. Later on, I started dating, but for one reason or another, I couldn't find anybody.
I had a few relationships, nothing serious though.
Well, that's good because you're young. If my daughters will listen to me, their situation will be different, you know.
That's what I'm talking about. My daughters are lucky to have you. Guess we don't appreciate what we have.
Why don't you just change the conversation a little bit, talk about something more fun.
Okay.
Will I bore you if I talk about my bounty work?
Oh no, not at all.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Zach.
Hey,
Zach.
Hey,
how
you doing?
What's going on?
How are you, brother?
Not too bad.
Who's this?
Neighbor?
Susan.
Hey, Susan. Sebastian. That's me. Just moving in with Zach here.
Maybe up.
What are you guys up to?
Maybe. I actually forgot something. I'll be right back.
Oh, well, actually,
I'm going with him. You know how we do.
Alright, we'll see you guys. It was nice meeting you. Hey, Sam, catch later. You look nice.
Thank you. I bought this dress for half price, and I am bringing you a present. Check it out.
Really?
Look.
I can't accept this.
Yes, you can. Please accept it.
If I would have known you were going to give me a gift, I would have bought you something.
Well, you're giving me something better than a gift, which is company. I don't feel lonely anymore. And to be honest with you, I don't know how to thank you.
Well, I know how you can thank me.
No, 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 no! What are you doing, Sebastian? I could be your mother.
Look, you're not.
I really think you are confused. Please, get out of my house.
Are you serious?
Yes, I am serious. Get out. He's not outside. Okay, I'm gonna call him. She's gonna block the number so he doesn't know who it is. Are you coming back, Sebastian? I'm missing you. I'm missing you. Where are you?
Did you call?
Yes, I did. Where were you?
You didn't want to see me, so I left.
Are you coming back?
Yes.
I... That feels surreal, like he was here. Oh! Somebody's at the door. Please come in.
I just wanted to apologize. I should have never tried it.
Oh, it's okay. It's fine.
So you're probably going to feel uncomfortable around me now, right?
Oh, no, not at all, actually. I'm very happy you're here.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm glad, I am.
Do you still feel the same?
It's something that's not gonna just turn off overnight.
Good. Because I get to.
Really?
Yeah.
That makes me happy. So, what do you want to do now?
Well, I don't know. I mean, it's gonna take us some time. You know, you're so young and...
No, I mean, what do you want to do right now?
Oh, my God. No. I don't think I can.
Sure you can. It's like riding a bike. Once you learn, you always know how.
I?
So what movie did you want to go see?
Sebastian.
You weren't thinking I was talking about...
Oh, no. Let's go. Let's go to the movies. That's a very good idea.
What's up, Uncle?
Hey, Sebastian. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure.
Hop in.
Hey, Teal, what's up?
Are you still seeing the neighbor?
Yes, 2 months now.
I know I'm not your father, and I'm not pretending to be, but I think you're making a mistake.
With all due respect, Teal, you're right. You're not my own. You're not my father.
You know, you probably feel that no matter what, love is forever.
Exactly.
Sebastian, please listen to me. Just answer these few questions.
All right, Tio. Ask your questions.
How much do you love her?
I guess a lot.
Like marry her?
Sure.
Do you want to have kids?
Yes. What a stupid question.
With her. Don't you think it'd be wise if you ended this relationship now, before she gets hurt?
You're right, but I don't know how to do it.
How? You know how. Call her. Here's the phone.
Hey, Sarah, Sebastian.
Oh, hi, honey. You already missing me? I just saw you a few minutes ago.
No. I just got something I need to tell you.
Okay. What happened? Are you okay?
No, everything's all right. I was just wondering, do you think maybe we could, like, take a little break? Maybe see some other people?
Sebastian, I thought it was something serious. Sure, no problem. You know what? I gotta go. I have something in the kitchen, you know me. Bye. Finally, this is over. I'm finally gonna be able to see my novellas. I have my life back.
She said no problem.
I like that.
Hey, man, let's go to the bar. Celebrate your birthday. Have some fun. Oh, I forget you're gonna have to ask your mommy first.
Actually, we just broke up.
You did? I didn't know that.
Tio, thanks for everything. I appreciate it.
Nephew, anytime.
I love laughing with you guys.
Yeah, we're having a good time.
Glad to be here, sharing this time.
Can I get you guys anything?
No,
do you
I'm
all
good,
need
dude.
Something?
I'm good.
I could go for another Coke, man.
Okay,
please.
No problem.
I don't mean to be that guy, but, you know, order for everybody, but... Hey, man, speaking of orders, where's your vieja?
Dude, we just broke up.
Pretty what?
Cool. Yeah, it was like an hour, though.
What happened?
There was no future, she was too old.
You know what it is?
There you go, sir.
Yeah. Like, we could totally... I'm absolutely crazy. Just think about it.
Sounds
good.
You know what, bro? We love you, man. And no matter what happens, you have all our support here, bro.
She just kind of reminded me of my mother. It started off like that, and now I thought I started to fall in love with her.
You saw the wisdom. You saw the wisdom.
Jerry? Oh,
Sarah.
Jerry!
Hey, girl, what are you doing?
Hi! Oh,
so what the heck you been up to, girl?
Oh, a lot of things. Come on, let me tell you.
Let's go to the bedroom.
So, did you decide where you actually wanted to go, son?
Yeah. I think I'm going to UNM. They have a great phone program there.
What program are you planning on going into?
There's so much choice, you know?
Are you sure you don't want to go somewhere else, son? I mean, you've been here all your life.
We're wondering if maybe you expand you a bit. And I know you think that Florida's like really far away, but I mean, okay, I know, okay. There's a college there that is
welcome
not so
life.
Bad. And actually, my cousin lives there, and she's really ambitious. She's the one who started that nuclear power plant.
Oh, yeah.
She's all about connection, and she would just so, like, move you up. She wouldn't even know which classes would be best for you.
I didn't even know you were in there.
Okay.
To start all the way.
Okay, so we both
but that's
met her
part of it,
once,
son.
But she even told me you should book this in her. We should give her a call. She could actually give him a tour around.
Yeah, I mean, you meet people so quick, and you like strike up conversations like that, you will have zero problems, son.
So let me ask you, what happened to the girlfriend?
Oh, they broke up. They're no longer together.
You guys need anything at all?
We're doing good. Thank you.
Pretty good. Thank you.
No way. What happened?
He called it off.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it for the best?
I think so.
Oh, that's good. Well, listen, I hate to do this right now, but we need to make a phone call. We've got a deal coming up. and it's got to be within the hour, so we need to make a decision.
Listen,
I'll let you guys talk.
Let's do it.
Thank you guys, man. Appreciate it. This is
awesome. Before we forget, here's to your present.
Thank you very much,
Alicia. The tag, it's on the back.
All right. Thanks, guys. Thank
you
very much.
Sebastian, I'm sorry I didn't bring you a present, but my gift to you is full tuition to go back to college. I want to see a degree in your hand.